Tennessee Flower Girl here with scientific words. Forsythia. Forsythia, Forsythia. Try to say that three times. Why would they name something with S's and TH's all together and expect people with lisps and other speech impediments to describe them? Now, there's a nice magnolia. That's easy to say. Even Chrissy Cat is easy to say. Magnolia, Chrissy Cat, Tennessee, Forsythia in the spring, Forsythia in the spring. Well, that's it for today. Tennessee Flower Girl.